Okay, here we're at the Sunrise Beach Condominium again.
$25. Door closed button does not work. $148.25 Front Beach Road.
Here up on the 25th floor. Gonna get a view. There's a parking garage I'm not supposed to go to, but I think that's for the Airbnb houses. And hold the elevator down. So this one right here is out of order. And look, there's an airplane. You can see flying in the wind over there. You can see the sand mountain, and maybe you can hear one coming. And Swinman. About this fixture, it's a there's a number
25.
No, one is moving. I don't know if you can see, but you can. Oh, down. There's a little mini mall right there, and a Walmart. I tried to go here yesterday, but they were busy. Well, if you guys like the video, smash the like button and leave a comment below and subscribe to Tennessee Elevators, and that's it.